Good afternoon. I'd like to start by saying thank you for joining me down here in the kitchen. The reason I called you down here is because part of your training in becoming a member of the mayor's staff, you come to learn that not only do we serve the mayor, but there will also be times in which we serve the mayor's guests. And in this case, the mayor's friends. Now, as you can see by the task board behind me, we have a special order today. We will be preparing Senior Dr. Lloyd's peanut butter and jelly, as well as peanut butter and fluff sandwiches. Now, from what I understand, is Senior Dr. Lloyd has some sort of special event coming up that he'll be away for, and he's asked us to make him some peanut butter and jelly and peanut butter and fluff sandwiches for his venture. So, let's get everything ready, and then we can begin preparing the special order. First thing I need diseases or anything. But still, you know, a lot of our foods don't always come from Lloydville, so who knows what all that could potentially bring in. Thank you. order calls for 4 peanut butter and jelly sandwiches and 4 peanut butter and fluff sandwiches. Some delicious strawberry jelly. So we just need to get a nice amount. And we're going to spread it evenly across the bread. inch of the bread. Same goes with the jelly. Amount almost lost that. It's a very thick jelly, but that's what makes a peanut butter and jelly good. And our first two peanut butter and jellies are complete. Now, let's wrap them up in some saran wrap to keep them fresh. Alright, let's move one of these for now. let's wrap the other one. Now let's make the last two peanut butter and jellies. Again, starting with the peanut butter. We just scrape the excess off. The bread's a little slippy, sliding all over the place, but that's okay. Yes, the cutting board is quite clean. Now I can see where one would wonder about that, but it's very clean, completely sanitized. Okay, now onto the jelly. I'd say that this is about the easiest this job gets. So, it's quite nice. Wrap it up in saran wrap. Peanut butter and jellies. And now let's move on to the peanut butter and fluff sandwiches. Okay, so here we have our tub of fluff as well as our peanut butter. Now we just need our bread. become a tricky, sticky situation. So we have to try to be most careful. It can also, while spreading it, destroy the piece of bread. These will be some really delicious peanut butter and fluffs. I think Dr. Lloyd will enjoy them. clean up. And then I'm going to have you deliver these to Dr. Lloyd. He's waiting upstairs in the... Ah, you've seen him. Okay. You know, on second hand, perhaps I should deliver the sandwiches to the good old doctor. I think it would be more proper. And besides, I don't believe you're ready to meet the good old doctor. He's quite a character. That will be all. Oh no, you did nothing wrong. Like I said, he can be quite a character, and you kind of have to be ready for him. So, I'll personally deliver the sandwiches. But, again, thank you for coming down and continuing your training. You're doing an excellent job, by the way. And soon enough, you'll be a permanent member of the mayor's staff. All right. Well, if I come across any other training opportunities, I will call you down again. Enjoy the rest of your day.